We are in the next leg of that race. We don't know if we run the last leg, but it doesn't matter. We're running the race. And the race requires that we give all that we have. And no matter what we face, the Lord wants us to finish the race, and we can help each other finish the race. My friends, stay awake. I'll never forget those 23 precious individuals who were horrifically deceived and left the church. Some of them had been members all their life, but they were deceived. And the worst thing we can say is that will never happen to me. What we have to realize is Satan is vigilant, and there is the danger always of being deceived. We must be students of His Word. We must be people of prayer. We must share the gospel. Let's pray. Father in heaven, Lord, thank you for quoting Jesus' message of His sermon with this reminder to us that yes, things are going to get bad, but you are in control and Jesus is coming back. Lord, help us to be diligent in our study of your word. In Christ's name, amen.